Selamlar arkadaşlar, kaldığımız yerden devam. Bir Sebastian'la konuşup ana göreve gideceğiz. Dördüncü tabloyu da çözelim anılarını. Burada bizim bıdıklar var. Nasılsınız? Hadi yemeğe, hadi yemeğe. Beni bekliyorsun sen. Hani son laleti de, geçen bölüm son laleti de açtık kedavrayı. Hatta bırak kedavra. Hadi yemeğe hadi.
Thank you.
Son bine
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Ne gerizekalı bir hayvan çıktın ya. Sonunda ya.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say.
Thank you.
mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Ya da gidelim şeyi satalım. Ses.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Şimdi Sebastian'la konuşmaya gidelim, sonra ana göreve gidelim.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Kemallerine gir diyor. Girdik bakalım. Efendim Sebastian.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian. Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian!
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never wanted to hurt my uncle.
I know.
I can't believe he's gone. How did things go so wrong? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to... Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne needs me more than ever. You understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand. He listens to you. I need to be with Anne.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're a good friend, truly.
No matter what happens from here, I'm glad we met.
Poor Sebastian.
Ominous?
What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of it. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
We do have a choice. What good will it do to turn him in now? He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do anything like this again.
We've both heard that before.
But we also need to think about Anne. She's lost her health, now she's lost her uncle. Do you really want to take her brother away from her too?
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe that Sebastian should pay for his actions, we'd only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing the right thing. I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with this decision.
Thank you, Ominous. You're a good friend.
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
Hadi çıkalım artık. Merak etme, seni ele vermeyeceğiz. Ceketinizi açalım biraz. Şimdi ana göreve gidelim. Dördüncü son gardiyana da görek. Sambakar'ın davasına gideceğiz. Ama ondan önce şurada bir tane görev vardı, ona bakalım. Beşinci şey. Onu da halledelim. Oo, sen de mi yapacağız yaşlı kurt?
You're my summoner's court opponent, Professor Ronan.
Indeed I am. Professors are allowed to have fun once in a while too, you know.
Of course. I look forward to playing against you.
And I you. I've been playing this for eons, so you haven't a chance of winning. How about we get started anyway?
I shall.
I'm ready.
No time like the present.
Zor başlıyor.
We all make mistakes.
Opa mı?
Another opportunity to learn and improve. Akio!
He's fun, man. That doesn't prove it.
Akio!
And there you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. Akio! Another opportunity to learn and improve. Not to worry, you're still finding your stride. Not to worry, I haven't been beaten by a student yet. Care to go another round?
I would. I'd like a chance to improve my record.
Excellent.
Akio!
I do not recall teaching you how to play like that. Akio!
Oradan provazı.
We all make mistakes. And there you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. We all make mistakes. And there you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. Delightful to see such mastery from one your age. Well done. You've beaten me at my own game.
I had a good teacher.
A flatterer, I see. Although I dare say it's not unwarranted. I shall accept the compliment humbly. As the new Summoner's Court champion, you have earned a token of recognition. Do not let it go to your head. Well played in Summoner's Court. I dare say I learned a bit from you. Always a treat.
Şampiyon olduk arkadaşlar. Profesörü de yendik. Şimdi dünya geleneğine gideceğiz. Sambakar anasına gidiyoruz şu an. Sabah yapalım bakalım. Aa, gece oldu lan, sabah yapacaktık. Ha, güneş doğuyor şimdi. 94 mi oldu? Hayır, 93. Profesör Pik'le buluşacağız burada. Onlara gideceğiz. Bakalım ne yapacağız.
You're here.
Revelio.
I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the keepers for information. This place could do with a bit of pruning. Let's look around. Confringo! Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
That's a head. I can't say that I do.
It appears to be a fearsome beast known as a graphorn. And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of Graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
Have you ever subdued a Graphorn, Professor?
I have, yes. Years ago, at Stonehenge, of all places. The Ministry still owes me for that favor. It can be difficult, of course. They are massive, after all. But it's not impossible. It's my experience that many of your spells will have no real effect. You'll need to wear him down.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So, I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Tamam, Professor. Graphorn yakaladı.
Tell me more about what needs to be done, Professor.
Certainly. You're to find and subdue a Graphorn that lives nearby.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So, I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Tamam, Professor. Sahil Efendisi'ne gidiyoruz arkadaşlar.
I'd rob my own father if there were galleons in it. Not my mother.
Rockborough's always a treasure trove. Never fail to fill the sacks. That's me, of course.
Locks and guards can't stop me.
I know.
Revelio.
The curiosity they teach at Hogwarts.
Graphorn varmış arkadaşlar. Bu da Sahil Efendisi'ymiş.
Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Tam burada bir yerde.
This must be the place. Rebellion. Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself.
Hadi göster kendini.
Shaw feels about his neighborhood being invaded.
You're embarrassed! Crossing that bridge, whether you like it or not.
Oh, düştük.
Slow down now. There we go. Time to go a little quicker. Now, my friend. Go! What say we pick up the pace a bit?
Revelio. İzledik sen bu da labirent şeyli. Yap bozdu. Umarım çözeriz.
Perhaps Professor Rackham was right to have had faith in you. I still have my reservations. Isadora, as you will see, was not who she seemed. I can only hope that you are. My memories should answer any questions you may have about the power you will need to protect.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. I shall see you back in the map chamber. Revelio.
Aldık diye bize kıyak geçti. Bakalım. Bakar davası mı olacak? Kimin maskesi mi?
Hello? Isadora? Isadora?
Burada ortalık karışmış.
Mr. Morgan.
son. I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father. Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
Hogarth.
We must gather the others. I need you to return to your common room, all right?
What have you done?
Take a breath.
Students, Isadora.
Everyone feels pain. And why? Because of your arrogance? Obsession with secrets. He won't suffer any longer. Not my father, not my students.
No one.
Isadora, set down your wand.
Professor, you taught me to hone my power, not throw it away.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
Biriyle mi kapışacağız biz? Ne oluyor lan? Isadora'ya baksan şerefsiz. Öğrencilerin çekmesin diye üstünde deney yapmış.
The caverns below Hogwarts, where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the final repository?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could to keep them safe. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger to wizardkind. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be seduced by its power. We built the trials to lead that person to us, to allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden and the responsibility that accompanies it.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository before Ranrok does.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pensives.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now?
If he is, as you suspect, capable of using the power of the other repository, I fear he will be able to breach our defenses.
Then I must go now and craft this wand. Perhaps Mr. Ollivander will help me.
Another Ollivander? I'm not surprised. As I am sure he will tell you, this wand may be used for only one purpose. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to Professor Weasley.
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of Ranrok's intentions earlier. I only hope it's not too late. If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we can get.
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.
Arkadaşlar, bura bölüm sonu. Bu da Samba Karın davası. Görüşürüz, kendinize dikkat edin. Büyük ihtimal şimdi yan görev gelecek, onlara bakacağız.